Good morning, students. Today we are learning standing asanas. First is sitting in any comfortable position and sitting in Padmasana position. Both hands on your knee. Close your eyes and focus on your breathing. Inhale. Slowly exhale. Take a deep inhale and chant your Omkara. Slowly rub your hand, warm on your face and slowly release your Ardha Hasta and relax. Firstly, rub in and out, both hands front of your nose. Close your finger and rotate your wrist clockwise, then anti-clockwise. Both hands on your shoulder, rotate your shoulder. Now slowly turn your neck right side. Left side. Come to the center. Rotate. Chin up. Slowly down. Chin up. Down. Come to the center. Now rotate your neck. Clockwise. Then anti-clockwise. Relax. Now release your leg and stand. Now we are doing standing asanas. Firstly, Tadasana. Little distance between your leg. Raise your hand, raise your heel and sit to the side. Close your eyes. Focus on your breathing. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now release your hand, release your heel and relax. Go to normal breath. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Raise your heel. Raise your hand. Sit front side and give your arms. Now slowly focus on your breathing. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now release your hand.